Billy, in your opinion, who's got the biggest nose at this football club?
Swan
Jalal. Bit harsh. H, who do you think's got the biggest nose at football club?
Jam.
Royce? Dan who?
Holland.
Dan Holland. Who just got the biggest nose, Laurie?
Danny.
Danny Holland. Danny, who do you think's got the biggest nose?
It depends straight or not, because there's a few that have got a few wonky bits in them, so if it's straightened out, it'd be a bit longer, so I've got a feeling if it was straight.
Just answer the question, that, Joe.
Definitely between Dan and Matthew Bowsley. I mean, they're just weird shirts, really.
I just know it's not me.
Plus 22, 80 millimeters for Mr. Who? 80 all the way round for Danny Holland. Jason, here you come.
I don't have a 10. Oh
dear. You have a tie.
What about a
80
wife?
Also. 80 also.
What
about you come. Hang on while I go find a bigger ruler.
We have a new leader.
Yes! Yes! Go on! Get it!
81!
Yes!
81! It's okay. There's another four contenders. The next contender for the biggest nose. Side profile, please. Steve Lovell. 78 millimeters. It's a button nose. Versus Sean Cooper, Matthew Baldry, and if you'll let us, Swan Jalal. This guy's a rhinoplastic surgeon's dream. Side on.
This is a disappointment.
Well, this is a turn up for the bench. Smallest yet. 75 millimetres so far from Mr. Sean Cooper.
Wow.
We got Swan Jalal and Matthew Baldry. Otherwise, Mark Pugh will be crowned champion. We take it from there, you there, and then there to there, and we add it together. I swear, I've done everyone the same, I will not cheat.
It's not as big as a bridge. What are you on about?
It's a disappointment for all Pugh fans. It's only 78 millimetres.
Yes! Yes!
There's one contender left. The Frenchman, Matthew Baldry. We're trying to find him. We don't know where he is, but we'll try and locate him soon. Last, but certainly not least.
Seriously, Matthew, take that joke nose off.
We have a winner! Biggest nose, 2010-2011, Matthew Baldry. 87 millimetres, two more than Mr. Mark 2. Fantastic.